The reward is growing for information on the murder of a Newburgh cab driver. Jorge Arbiza de la Cruz was found dead Thursday night outside of his cab. Police say Arbiza was dropping off a passenger, was then shot twice when that person tried to rob him at gunpoint. Police are now offering $5,000 for leads in the case. That's in addition to $10,000 being offered by the victim's family. Anyone with information is asked to call police.